Hi. Okay, my sister tagged me and I said no, but I'll give it a go, okay? Real quick, because I've got a little one coming to stay. It's March break. I'm trying to see here. If you could go back in time and speak to your 15-year-old self, what one thing would you tell yourself? It's quite a few things. I think the main thing I would say is don't touch those cigarettes. Don't light that cigarette. Yeah, because it's very hard to quit. I finally did years later, but yeah, that's what I would say. If you have a boat, what would you name it? Magic. Magic one. I think so. Probably something to do with magic. What was your best birthday ever? My 65th, almost 2 years ago. Yeah. My daughter put on a big party in her backyard, and my son-in-law, and they just went all out, and family and friends were there, and he recorded or put on a CD all the songs from the 50s and 60s that I just loved, and it just played all day, and at the end of the day he gave me the CD, and we had a blast. That was a great party. So my best birthday was my 65th. But then I think about that question in a way, and I think the next one's going to be my best, or the next one, because that means you lived a year longer and longer and longer. Okay. If there was a movie made about your life, what actress would you want to play you? Oh, Vivien Leigh. Or Liz Taylor. Natalie Wood. And oh, Chris, I have to tell you this. Did you see they're going to reopen the case, her sister, about how she drowned off that boat? Sorry. Okay, one more. Is there something you do that not many others know about that could help them if they knew how to do it too? Question. Who made these up to start with? Jesse? Ninja Jesse? What do I do? I could show somebody else what to do, how to do it, and it would help them. Can't think of anything. I really can't. What can I do? Chris, you know what I can do. I could show them how to twirl a baton. Don't know. That wouldn't help them, though. Probably if they were suffering from some kind of illness, how to look on the bright side and put on a happy face. And get through each day one at a time. And I think I've answered them all. Oh, I know I wasn't going to do it because I wasn't feeling well yesterday. And today I've got wee Jessica coming for a few days. So take care, everybody. Love you, Chris. Talk to you later.